Now I'd like to call upon Mr. Sukan Alkin, who is the president of the Anatolian Heritage Foundation.
Thank you, Chair. Well, what can I say? We are very proud to see the groundbreaking ceremony for the Intercultural Dialogue Institute for a new center to be, hopefully. Well, Anatolian Heritage Federation is a non-governmental umbrella organization representing its 23 member civil society organizations. Federation was established to provide maximum benefit to society and committed to advancing the interaction among Canadian and Turkic people to promote and encourage in continuing good relationship and understanding through its affiliate organizations, regardless of their ethnic origin, religion, and other preferences. Anatolian Heritage Federation aims to establish closer relation with the Canadian community at large and also with the members of the other ethnic communities in Canada to ensure that Turkic Canadians continue to keep alive and present a rich heritage of their own values and cultural traditions, and to make sure that they are part of the whole community. In this sense, IDI has been very active, not only in building bridges between communities and cultures and in an effort to build mutual understanding within the society throughout Canada, but also IDI has achieved to engage the Turkic community with the society at large to contribute to the peaceful and harmonious coexistence. And we hope that this center will also play an important role in the integration of Turkic communities into Canadian society at large. I would like to thank IDI Ottawa, its volunteers, Dr. Yoz Zabek, in person, and donors for their contribution to this great project, and the Trillium Foundation for their support. It was my great honor to thank MP Royal Galipeau, MP Mauril Belanger, local MPP Jack MacLaren, and Mr. Bob Wilson from the Ontario Trillium Foundation, City Councillor Marianne Wilkinson. Thank you very much, and have a lovely day.